Hello everyone, it's a brand new week and of course I'm back this week with another recipe that I am so excited to share with everyone. Today we are going to be cooking with chicken and this dish is called chicken alaking. Chicken alaking did not originate from the Philippines, I think, but anyway, Filipinos love it because it's already a complete meal. You've already got rice and of course we are very famous for loving rice, and you've got some creamy chicken on top with some vegetables and lots of cheese. So this dish is really tasty, and if you're a mom like me, I always find ways to incorporate more vegetables in my dish, and with this dish I found the perfect opportunity to add some extra veggies in there. So I will be using some riced cauliflower and some riced kale and zucchini mix. Riced only means that they are very finely minced, so I think that they are the perfect vegetables to be added in there because they don't really have a lot of taste to them, and I don't think, in fact I know that they won't alter the taste of the dish because I've already made this dish before with these vegetables. They'll just make it extra nutritious for your kids and for your family. So if you're ready, let's do dish and that.
Thank you.
much for tuning into my channel. I hope that you enjoyed this episode, and I hope that you will consider subscribing to my channel by clicking on the subscribe button somewhere underneath this video, as well as, you know, the like button and the share button if you would like to share this recipe to your friends and family, as well as that little bell button up there so that you get updated whenever I upload new videos, because I upload one each week. One thing I'd like to mention though about this recipe is that the rice, cauliflower and rice, kale and zucchini mix are all optional. So if you don't find them in your local grocery, it's perfectly fine. You can still do this dish without them. I just added them in there so that they so that it gets more nutritious. And for the rice part, you can use any other types of rice that you have, jasmine rice or even brown rice, but I personally love Calrose rice. That's why the rice that I used for this one is the Calrose rice, because I like its consistency and I feel like it will absorb more of the sauce, because when you put it in the oven, sometimes the rice becomes a little bit more dry. So I like to use the Calrose rice for that reason. So I hope you enjoyed, and if you have any comments, questions, suggestions, or anything that you would like to say to me, please leave them in the comment section below and I'll get back to you. And I hope to see you soon in my next episode. Bye!